read Dracula. I know how this works.
Fine, enjoy your last night of freedom. Because once the sun rises, you'll be my pet. Maybe I'll dress you up, put you in a nice pea coat like the rest of my boys. Oh, you'll look very dashing.
Next time I hold my breath.
Oh, you'll regret that come sunrise. Staking other vampires won't make you any friends.
Get out of my...
Cole had made it out of the catacombs. Couldn't escape what he'd become. He was thirsty, desperate for a drink.
Oh, no.
Hi, mister. Do you have vampires out around here?
Cole and drunk or dry.
He didn't choose to do it. Instinct had taken over, but her blood was now on his hands and in his veins.
You're one of us now. Embrace your new life. It's wonderful. Delightful, isn't it? Of course, to fuel such powers, you'll need more blood. Rivers of juicy, warm, human blood. Drink them dry. The blood of lovers is a taste to be savored. That's it. Keep your strength up. My children are going to test you tonight, and I want to see what you can do. I've never had a subject with abilities like yours. Oh, you're such a treasure.
Hey, where you at? Been off the radar for a while.
Zeke, I got bitten by a vampire.
Really? Do you look more handsome than normal? Maybe a girl suddenly find you irresistible.
Hey, I'm serious, Zeke. I tried fighting back against the vampire who bit me, but she gets inside my head and takes control. Bloody Mary says that come sunrise, I'll be your slave.
Oh, okay. Look, brother, we've been through weird stuff in this. Now, it can't be a coincidence that they showed up on Pirate Night. There's gotta be a connection there. What with all these damn generations upon them?
Yeah, okay. That's a start. Hey, maybe I'll run into a few vampire groupies while I'm out there.